The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Harran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the Ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Harran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the Ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Harran's days are numbered. The eyes of the world have been glued to the...
What? Are you back? Oh. No, I was just in the bathroom. I'm loading in.
I gotta find Michael. Whatever the Embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working, I've gotta make it happen.
We haven't played this in forever. I don't know why I didn't broadcast when I was playing Fortnite. Started one. Well, let me invite you. How do I invite you? How do I invite you? Oh, never mind. There, I sent it.
They beat me. I'm turning. Please. We're in an apartment building opposite the abandoned construction site in the corner. District. I'm begging you.
Oh, I got an agility skill. You're stupid.
Help my son!
Need some new gear?
Oh, Ooh, Mike, you scared the crap out of me.
Better stop anywhere
else. I can get 50, what? I didn't even think about buying ammo for any of my guns at all.
You won't find better stuff.
We're not going to the next city, bro. We need to... Oh my god. I don't know how, anyway. How do we... Oh wait, come here. I think I know. Never mind. I thought it was down here. I don't know where it's at. Do you know where it's at? The other city. Like, what do we gotta get there? I don't know. I'm about to just find a thing to do. We're about to do that. No, wait. No, we're gonna do that mission. Don't do that. No, not Mikey, don't. I'm trying to tell you. I'm trying to do the mission. You're going to the checkpoint. Alright, let's go. Well, the orange thing, right? Down. That's how pathetic I am. We passed the waypoint. Oh, it's in this house. Then I'll just go there and you can do the fast travel, whatever it is. I'm telling you. Come get me. Hurry, come get me so you can get some points. Yeah, you're not making it. You're too slow. I got 10 seconds left. I got 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2. Protect me. You're supposed to open this. Cover me while I open this door. This is the first one. Oh my Jesus. There's too much. Oh my Jesus! There's way too much, bro. No. Get get back. I'm about to drop kick all of you. Ooh, damn. Right there. Almost dead. Hurry, 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 hurry. Oh crap, everything. There's just candy bars. There's a bag. Where's the door? They won't come in. They won't come in. You would have been safe anyway. What? They go upstairs. Oh Jesus, I think they're in the house. Man, I'm telling you. I just keep on finding candy bars. Oh wait, maybe it's no. Bro, so my friend and George was acting so stupid. He was like, I got the key. He brought out his keys out of his pocket. I was like, I got the keys. I was sitting right next to the teacher. Bro, open the door. Get in here. And then close it. He's trying to close these doors. So that way they can't get in. Oh. There's a brute. Good thing he can't fit in the doorway. I can't allow this. Allow me. Oh, dang. Oh my god, move! What are you stupid doing? I'm confused.
Sammy, it's Mr. Crane. Are you in here?
Please don't hurt me.
Is that the kid? Yep, he's in here. Oh no.
Go away! Leave me alone!
Easy, kid. Hey, it's all over. Are you all right?
My dad got hurt. He said he's becoming like the other sick people, and that he couldn't protect me anymore. He said if I came out of the cabinet, he would hurt me, but that once he was sick, I'd be safe, because...
Your dad saved you.
I wish I could have stayed with her.
Troy, it's Crane.
Go ahead.
I got a little boy here. He's been through a rough ride. He could use some spoiling.
I'll have someone there in 5 minutes.
Can we get him back to his mother at the tower?
I'll take him there myself if I have to.
Thanks, Troy.
All right, let's go. Jeez. I just lost a lot of health. Oh, so this is where you leave. And exit and all that. So you go to the tunnel. Bro, what are you doing? Stop eating. Oh, I'll be waiting on you at the door. Just fast travel.
Bitch, I made it there before you. I'm sad.
I gotta find Michael. Whatever the Embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working, I've gotta make it happen.
Just come through the tunnel that's right here. Bro, see, this is why you die. You're supposed to swim under anyway. You can't get through. Oh, you swam too? Yep. Got down. I slid and I fell down into the ditch. Ten seconds. How did you get down? Bro, am I in water? How did I die when I was in water? That's, oh man. Oh my lord. Why didn't you tell me there was a Ooh. Dang, I just messed them up, bro. I don't think they want to get out of this. What is this? Ooh. Hey, maybe he's in here. I don't know. I want this. I need to sell some stuff so I can get some money. I need money bad. Cause you're a sick bro.
Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack.
There's a chest in here. You didn't even look, bro. Might. I'm trying to actually get some stuff so I can make some money. Now I'm waiting on you.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay. Ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
But you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
Did I really skip
well,
this?
Okay, I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't. What needs to happen is, if they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed.
Bro, open this door, I will kill all of them. Ooh, explosives. Cause I wanted them all. We're supposed to go up. How do we get up? You're stupid. Oh, right here. shit. Huggy, look. That's so scary. Yeah, you're not gonna stop rifling these. By who? Where's Caleb?
For now.
Where'd you go? How did I fall straight back down? Bro, I don't like this seizure stuff. I said I don't. Ew. What? Wait,
Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
Oh god. Thank god I have a graphic book. Cool. No, I lost where I was supposed to go, but... Like, I'm lost. Like, where's the door, bro? The door just all of a sudden disappeared. I'm just gonna fort die. So it's probably you. Can I do one? Who is game for? I'll send you who I get. No. I know, that's why I said no. Thank you.
I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
All right, second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am. Next you need... Oh, shit!
What's wrong? Michael!
I've got some company here! Oh, get back, you bastards!
Michael, get out of there! Get to safety!
No, I can hold him off! You've got to finish the job! I'm not going anywhere until this is done!
It won't let me climb. Finally. Oh, man. I know it. Really? There is no. I'm going to protect you. I received a phone request from T. Brooks. Who is that? No, get out of here, bro. Did you hear me? That T-Brooks dude tried to... The T-Brooks dude, I think that's the person who's trying to talk to me. I don't know, I'm not accepting it. I'm not stupid.
Is that a child crying?
Oh, no. I'm good, bro. Bro, you're tweaking.
Fuck, what is this? Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy right now. Just leave the detonator. Michael! Michael!
Oh my Jesus.
Shit.
Oh my god, there's one chasing me. Bro, I'm gonna go dropkick it. Oh, it works. Where do we go? Yeah. started. Dang, 10 comments? Oh my Jesus.
Whoa. Shit!
How does the elevator even fall? Why do you want the elevator? Bro, that's messed up. Ooh, no bomb run. No. Alright, stand away from the big man. I'm trying to get some flinch control on this big man. I'm just gonna burn him to death. Bro, I keep on receiving messages. He's burning. Bro, are you ever gonna die? Just die! Did he die yet? But he still didn't die. Die. Just die. Just die. Just die. Finally. Dang, $500? Like $450-something. You said you're already downstairs. But why don't you even look? You're not even that far.
The detonator now. Let's see what this is all about.
I forgot that I'm still in that call with Chloe. How long do you think it's been, like, the call? Well, I can't look because her camera's on. I don't know why her camera's on, honestly. She's knocked out, bro. I can hear her snoring. Bro, Chloe, are you awake? Yeah, bro, she's knocked out. Oh, dang. I thought that was the wrong tower.
Thanks. I hope it's enough. You had any contact with Jade?
Crane.
Jade, is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see
oh, yeah.
what you did.
So,
bro,
do you believe
me
now that I'm on
it.
Your side? Sons of bitches.
Fuck, Crane. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact
oh,
the GRE. They must stop the military from bombing the city.
I'm about to dropkick him. Oh, man.
I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach him.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming.
I just got
just
a trophy.
Need your help to do.
She's making faces.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Jesus, also, you're up.
Jesus. I mean, so I'm running. I'll see you there. I haven't used it, I just now used it. Oh well, I'm already here anyway. All I have to do is just go down to the window. Ooh, almost died. Come on, fast travel.
Jade! Jade!
I thought Jade died. Oh, yeah.
Troy, this is Crane. Ryze has taken Jade.
Yeah, I don't want
he has
to
her
this.
In some museum
but
somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Guns and stuff.
Museum, yes. Ryze is using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress.
Why?
You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No, it's not subtle enough to be a trap. There's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean,
do I got something else? Oh yeah, let's go run some threes.